Zone 6, nigga. Pirates, whipper.
Pirate.
Hey, pirate. Cook up.
But you're bound to see brighter
days. $1 million can't change me, nigga. Cause hard times made me, nigga. A hard grind saved me, nigga. I got it off the pavement, nigga. I got it off the pavement, my nigga. Young nigga from the bottom of the map. Came on right with his crap. Young nigga got the hood on his back. He got a whole hood on his back. They think you be who you are, my nigga. They think you take it this far.
I'm mad about the jury, though. I want that bit. What?
Oh, it's not.
I did that, though.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. We here.
Look. Stop playing with me.
Oh, my bad. I ain't trying to flip.
My bad. Like this, right?
Hey, right,
so we back to y'all with another video. You know what I'm saying? Birthday tomorrow, all that, and I got a little outfit video for y'all. So what we doing today is this 50 right here. My grandma gave me that, so yeah, looking at it. All right, but my grandma gave me this. So what we gonna be doing is we're going to Target, we're gonna find the outfit, and whatever outfit I choose, that's what I'm gonna be wearing tomorrow. So yeah, let's get to it.
So you ain't gonna grab these?
Alright, bro.
So we ain't saying they pink and shit.
Bro, you can hop in there. Oh, no. So we in Target, you know what I'm saying? We go check for this outfit. I think the price is talking about. Did 15. I don't know where I'm going.
I am feeling no shirt though.
I'm feeling no shirt though.
Man,
head
no.
I'm like,
I look
like a
25-year-old.
You know what I'm saying?
Look groovy. He needed the shoes. Now that's not a bowler shirt.
Like, cuz, like, what you mean?
Fuck this shit, I quit!
Yeah, this another tip. Bro, how you finesse jeans is, if you know they gonna be too big,
yeah,
whatever, get your waist size. The waist size gonna be the same. But they go up and, go down and length. So I wear 32-32. If I shop for some jeans in here, I'm get like a 32-30, 32-28. Just to get that little flood look.
We see it.
$25.
You paying $25 for them? That's half of you.
Man, Walmart got worse clothes than this.
What?
I got this at Walmart.
What the fuck?
You for real?
No, I just got this at Walmart.
You for real?
Walmart.
And you know that though. That's what I'm saying.
Say it again.
But you know that though.
Say Walmart got the worst clothes.
I ain't say they have the worst.
Who clothes worse? Walmart or Target?
Walmart. What you mean? See that big ass section full of graphic tees over there?
So now
all
I
all them killing Walmart.
Alright, so now
man, don't make me raise my voice.
Alright. So his statement was.
So y'all didn't see all them shirts over there?
So his statement was Target clothes are better than Walmart clothes. I really want to challenge this.
You ain't got no childhood, dude. You don't like Stitch, right? Okay, yeah. All right.
Walmart got stuff.
You ain't
like
go to Blockbuster. Say you ain't go to Blockbuster. Lie for your fans. Lie for your fans, bro, and say you ain't go to Blockbuster. Nah, because you finna make me raise my voice in here, and I don't want to do all that.
Your voice is already. All right.
Okay. All right. You ain't watch MTV?
You finna scale.
You ain't watch MTV?
So his statement was, bro, Target got a better clothes than Walmart. So I'm finna just challenge this. Honestly, the finding the Target challenge is kinda, you know what I'm saying, it's kinda blowing me. So I'm finna find both. I'm finna get a Target from, I'm finna get outfit from here. I'm finna get an outfit from Walmart, and we're finna see which one better.
Shots fired! Yeah. Shots fired!
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just
and saying. I put that on my Walmart shirt, but it's clean.
It is.
Not lie. Lie.
It is. So now you saying you can get an outfit from here, and then you gonna go get an outfit from Walmart.
Both.
And see which one better.
Yeah.
And
I'm gonna try to
just strap the 50.
No, I'm gonna try to keep both on under 50. All
right.
I'm gonna try to get two outfits.
Both on under 50.
And we gonna see which one better. So that's like 3-4 challenges.
Alright, so we at the next store. We at Walmart. Try to find an outfit here. I really blow. Target really was best of my day. It ain't hit hard like I wanted it to. So we at Walmart.
Well, on me, I thought you was a worker. I thought you was a worker. I just saw the mask. On me,
you calling me?
Yeah.
You calling me?
Yeah.
You could have came back. So now look, Target was kind of, I ain't gonna say, Target shirts, they was him.
Wait,
they hard. Now we in Walmart. We finna see what my boy gonna do.
Yeah.
So, hey.
I'ma show y'all the what they got here.
They got, ain't got no facts.
You see what I'm saying?
What did you? That's Pop Folk?
I said Pop.
Oh.
Tupac.
They got this jacket in here for $13. Hey, I'm finna grab that black one.
You see what I'm saying? I grabbed the black one from here.
Oh, snap.
The black jean jacket, I grabbed one.
It was $13
for real? $38. Oh, no, it was on clearance when I bought it. Yeah, it was still high. About like August, September.
Hey,
but it was big, though.
I like
so it. I had to get my auntie there. It's cool. Yeah.
All right, so y'all don't know, he just spent like $30 on a green jacket at Target, and they got like the same exact stuff here at Walmart, like $13, bro.
That's the whole difference with it, man. I say they got better looking stuff, but you gonna pay way more. Target's
$30. What them is? What is it? $36, $30. $32, $30 might fit right. We're just gonna go with this, the black pair of jeans. So I think my choice is gonna be, I like this snakeskin shirt right here. I ain't even see it. But yeah, this gonna be the one right here. And I'm wearing with these black jeans. And yeah, we're gonna call it a day.
I see what you.
Most definitely, yeah, you like it.
I see what you doing with it.
Yeah, they got a snake skin.
Hey, that's hard, though.
Gonna go and wear that with the black jeans.
They got the whole layout right here for you.
Oh.
The next day.
So, right here, what we have is what I wore for my birthday. So, the shoes, Converse, I already had them. The jeans, I got these from Walmart yesterday. No lie, I got these for like $10. Real cheap. This shirt, I told you I went to Urban Outfitters. Gotta catch them all Pokemon. Been with Pokemon since legit, so it brought back memories, had to get it. And the bandana, it's a real nice touch, man. So, and these next, in my next outfits and all that, I just wanna focus on accessories more for real. Like, as far as getting some new belts, as y'all can see, I just got the little plain black one. I got the vest that's added on. I just want to focus on the other key elements to an outfit, which are accessories and different pieces you can add on to your fits. So yeah, I kept it. Honestly, I didn't go too crazy. I kept it real simple. This probably the first time I didn't ever like just really kept it simple and calm. Cause the whole idea of this outfit is I didn't want to look like a clown. I ain't want to put too many colors together because the shoes, they already do a lot. And I had the bandana just to add on a little color, a little pop to it. So yeah, this outfit is clean to me. Make sure y'all leave rates and all this stuff, the different outfits below. And yeah, don't hold back. Tell me what outfit y'all like the most, and if I should have chosen another outfit for my birthday. So yeah, we'll go get into the next
one. All right, all right.
But for real, so going backwards down the timeline, we got the Walmart fit. So as y'all can see, I wouldn't expect nothing like this snakeskin shirt to be in Walmart, just like the shirt I'm gonna show y'all later that I got also. And it's clean, bro, and the material is nice. It ain't that they got them button down shirts, bro, and it be feeling like they put like 100 bottles of starch on it, but it be stiff. I'm talking about you can't move. But nah, it ain't that. It's a real uncle shirt. And I really mess with it. It's that feel good. And I got these snakeskin shoes from Boohoo Man. Now, mind you, I forgot I had these loafers. If I would have known, I probably would have just wore these, throwing this fit, boom. And you know what I'm saying, went with the Uncle Airwood. So like I told you, I got these jeans for like $10 from Walmart. So in total, this outfit probably costs like, cause I got the shoes on sale for like $25. This outfit don't cost no more than $50. So this whole outfit right here don't cost no more than $50. And that's fine to me. That's crazy. I really should have just went ahead and stepped out and dressed on it like this, for real. I might wear this tomorrow just to go somewhere, you know, just to get out. But yeah, so snakeskin is in, and that's the Walmart outfit. Let's get it. And this outfit, what we have right here, my way going, but never done it with them too. I don't know how it's gonna look. If it look crazy, then y'all could just roast me in the comments saying it ain't gonna chuck. I might just roast y'all a little bit. But anyway, so this is the Target outfit. So after walking around Target, they do have some nice graphic tees. I've been knowing them for that. If you go there, you go get some good graphic tees for like $12. And they make sure that they give you a variety. And when it's gone, it's gone. They just go jump to another t-shirt. So that's what I like about it. It's cool. So, like I said, $12, that's where I got this Naruto shirt from. So, the idea going into Target, I didn't know. Honestly, usually they have a lot of different stuff, but it was kind of very basic. It was a lot of plain button-down short sleeve shirts. It's a lot of jean shorts. Different essential stuff, but if I'm still, like I said, if I'm looking for a birthday outfit, then I'm trying to step. I'm trying to go in, but this straight, this is the last minute. I saw they had the chinos. You can't go wrong with that. Threw on a graphic t-shirt, and I knew I had these shoes to complement the shirt. So it was a good play with colors. I didn't want to get no jeans, so I went and got the navy blue chinos to match the light blue on here, and they can bounce off each other. So it's an okay outfit. It's just when it comes to birthday wise, to be honest, the big thing is, man, I'm trying to get these clothes out, my own clothes, for real. Like, if I could have like been selling my stuff and wearing my stuff on my 19th birthday, like the plan was, it would have been great. But I'm telling y'all, my stuff on the way, and yeah, for sure to wear it, for real. But I went off on a tangent again. But Target outfit, y'all tell me if y'all like the Target outfit better or y'all like the Walmart, the snakeskin, which y'all just saw better.
Talk about the fight show, ice chain look like a light show, making big money like Michael, click on cycle, cause your reps recycle, bitch, swag made the girls go, bow, swag made the girls go, bow, 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 ice made the girls go, bow, ice made the girls go, bow, 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 text made the girls go, bow, text made the girls go, bow, 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 money made the world go, bow, money made the world go, bow, bow,
y'all, we at the end of the video. We at the end of the birthday of my birthday weekend. And big happy 19 to me. You know what I'm saying? And I just wanted to give a little overview of the video. There was a lot going on. This video actually lasted way longer than I wanted it to, but it's still a banger to me, most definitely. Definitely gonna be my most worked on video, so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Let's keep growing this family. I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe so we can reach more people. I ain't trying to just stay in this little small hole. We trying to get big, trying to go up. But like I said, this is an overview of the whole video. So first off, we got the Target outfit. Stayed under 50. I think I went the most I could. I don't remember the exact number, but it cost like $30, $40. Walmart outfit costs like, I told y'all, like 24. And the Urban Outfitters outfit, it was mostly stuff from home, so yeah. This shirt also came from Walmart, just letting y'all know. This is what I wore while we recorded the video. It cost like 12, and yeah. So that's everything. That's how the whole video went. That was the whole challenge. The challenge went further off than, you know what I'm saying? It was a lot, but it all came together and we're here right now. So yeah, happy birthday to me, 19 now. A lot of big hopes for this year, man, but I need y'all help. So again, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment, and make sure y'all subscribe. Let's keep growing this channel. Let's keep getting to it. And I'm out, man. I'm out. Peace.
Sound like the ocean. Shit sound like nation.